So 4 years, what do you have to show for it? Just quit already. No one cares. You're just wasting your time. You're a nobody, so just quit. 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 What's there to celebrate? And who even watch? No one cares anymore.
Haters begin to hate each time someone gets creative. Wise men hate and never sin.
Thousands of haters didn't stop him from becoming an 11-time world heavyweight champion because he never gave up.
Welcome to the Extreme Show, the great 4-year anniversary, the night I've been waiting for the whole year since last year's anniversary. It's 4 years, a huge accomplishment, and after 4 years I'm still here on the same journey. And thanks to Google, it's like I just started all over again. At least back then I used to have a couple of 100,000 views, but right now it's nothing. And I can just go ahead and start over, and I just did try that on my birthday in September. And since then, it's just been painful. And I know this goes against everything I believe in and everything that I stand for, but I think I'm forced to do this. With great regret, I am officially ending the Extreme Show on YouTube, and Jack El-Mazidi shall never ever be seen on YouTube again. This is goodbye. That will never ever happen. Rise above hate. Never say never. And never give up.